Do I think Chris Sanders would make a good spy? Absolutely not. He's not brave. I don't think he knows how to use a gun. He's just too jumpy. Also, he believes in monsters. And that's just not spy material. This one time, actually, we convinced him he had a goblin living in his room.
Ah! Oh my God!
Brad and Chris like to play games, you know. This week's game, I guess, is spies and villains. They've done nothing but chase each other around with sticks and imaginary guns. I don't know a villain that carries a stick.
Chris would make a horrible spy. He's gullible. I mean, he's not like James Bond, who's two steps ahead of his adversary or something, but he's gullible, and he's two steps behind everyone. For instance, there was this time when we convinced him that time had slowed down for the second time.
Hey guys, what's going on? Guys? Oh no. It's happening again! Ah!
Ouch.
I think I'd make an awesome spy. I've got cat-like reflexes. I'm a master of disguise. And I'm a genius. Unofficially.
Chris,
what
are you doing? You've got to stop with this. You're not a secret agent.
I'm
You're
a
not
spy.
A. Ah!